We eat, walk, sleep, laugh, work, love. Ever wondered what would happen if we suddenly vanished into thin air? All the things we owned, money, respect, trust, power, rights, would become worthless in an instant. What would happen to our planet, to our industries, to our cities, and to nature? We'll definitely give you the answers to these questions. All you need to do is watch this video till the end. But before that, subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon so you never miss such interesting videos. If all the 7.8 billion people on this planet disappeared, who would take care of our pets? By pets, we don't only mean the animals who are a part of your family, but also the houseplants that you water and talk to every day. We're not happy to be the bearers of such an obvious yet disheartening news, but they're likely to starve without food and supervision. All animals domesticated for purposes such as milking, meat, and plowing are likely to starve to death as well, since they are dependent on humans. With the extinction of human beings comes the extinction of the use of pesticides and other chemicals, which will rapidly increase the recovery of the insect population. This would result in a turn of events. Healthier insects mean healthier plants. Then come birds. Habitats surrounding them, soils, waterways, oceans, and plant communities will recuperate. Animals will eventually adapt and reside in these places. Unfortunately, any accident that causes a strong fire will probably burn everything in the absence of firefighters. Massive fires and nuclear explosions would become common due to the lack of supervision in oil refineries and nuclear power plants. In the wake of our demise, we're going to halt the noise, water, air, and land pollution that were prevailing due to the existence of human beings. This would make it a better place for all the other beings to live in. All productions will cease as there are no workers to carry out those tasks. The world will look quite unfinished since construction of buildings will also stop midway. Mountains of waste like plastic that we would be leaving behind could have deadly effects on wildlife. Trees will be happier as no one is killing them anymore. Zero electricity will be the result of the breakdown of power plants. This will then cause all lights on the planet to die. Earth will be dark as ever. Furthermore, without humans to divert rainfall and rising groundwater, the subways of cities such as New York and London would be flooded within hours, precisely 36 hours. The effects of petroleum waste lying on nature would be broken down and reused by microbes and plants, but that would take decades. If you haven't watched the first two parts of this video about China and India's disappearance, click on the link in the description box below. For more insight on this topic, we recommend you to read The World Without Us by Alan Weisman. Ultimately, our planet will find a way to survive even without us. But after exploring the happenings in Earth following our demise, we must realize that our actions impact our planet, and so we must be mindful and preserve what's not ours. Share your opinions with us in the comments below. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon so we can keep helping you snow more. See you next Thursday!